Float is about a father and a son, and it's based off of my own relationship with my son, and my son is on the autism spectrum. When my son was first diagnosed, I didn't handle it well. And my wife said, you know what, you're a storyteller. Maybe you should tell this story through a comic. And I did this cover. And then someone asked me, Bobby, hey, why are the characters white? This is a story about you and your son. How is Alex, your son, gonna feel when he looks up and it's a Caucasian boy up there? And I was like, I don't know. Don't people wanna see that? I mean, I don't know if anyone wants to see a Filipino American character. That hit me and I was like, okay, I'm gonna do this. They're gonna be Filipino American and I'm gonna tell my story.